We all have some sources of stress in our lives, and we all have our own ways of dealing with stress. I recently had a chance to visit one local entrepreneur who built a business on providing an outlet for people who need to release some tension. According to owner and operator Don Levion, so far it's been a smashing success. Let's take a look. Hi, we're here today with Don from the Break Room in Byron Center. Don, what prompted the idea to start such a business?
I'm part of a group on Facebook called Squad Buddy, and I was looking for a place to release and let go, and somebody prompted a rage room, and I had never heard of one. So I looked all of the rage rooms up and just could not let go of the idea and decided I had to bring one here to the area.
And how long has this been here?
We opened up in June. I actually created the website and made everything on Super Bowl Sunday of last year, and then we've been open since June of last year.
Okay, and what are the challenges of getting the word out that this exists?
Our biggest challenge right now is just that a lot of people don't know that we're here, and there's not a category for a rage room. So unless you know specifically that there is one, or you've heard of one, or you maybe saw it on a TV show, people don't even know that we're here yet. But we've had a lot of people do know that we're here.
And what actually happens here?
So people come in, they get suited up with our safety gear that we have, they go into a room, and they would have already told us whether they wanted a glass package or electronics, or a mixture of both. And we give them some quick instruction on the room, and they just smash and break things.
Okay, with their hands, or they have tools?
No, they have tools. We have different hammers, different bats, crowbars, Liverpool Assassin, which is a cricket bat. And they can swap in and out throughout their session with all of those tools. It's not like they're stuck to one specific tool.
Okay, and do you find certain types of people who come, male, female, groups, individuals?
So not necessarily types, but gender is definitely female dominated. And that's not to say that men don't come, and that's not to say that men don't have a good time, but we definitely have a huge, strong female clientele basis.
And what's your reasoning for that?
My own personal assumption on that is, if you've ever seen the Serena Williams commercial where they talk about if a man is at a baseball game and he gets upset about something, it's okay, and he just must be mad and he's passionate about the sport. But a female does the same thing, they're labeled as, you know, angry or aggressive or psycho or all these other negative labels. It's not accepted. Well, women carry a lot of things on their plates, and that's not to say that men don't, but women really aren't allowed to express themselves and to let go. Break room therapy allows them that place with no judgments allowed whatsoever. They can do what they need to do. They can let go and go on with their day afterwards.
Okay. You're not a licensed social worker or psychologist
not.
Of any kind. This is purely for fun.
Correct. There is definitely a therapeutic value to this, but I am not a therapist. I just have gone through a lot of stuff in my life and have also seen a lot of people in the last 6 months that have been able to definitely benefit from this service. But you don't have to be going through something. It's a lot of fun just to do it too.
Well, here we are at Break Room. I'm really curious to see how this is going to go.
So would you like to try?
I would.
Okay.
All right, let's get suited up and give this a whirl.
Sounds good. All right, so we've got you in some safety gear. Are you ready to go begin?
I am. Let's go.
All right.
Wow.
There you go. So how was that?
Oh my, that just took my breath away.
Yep, it is a lot of energy, both physically and adrenaline-wise.
Yeah, much more than I anticipated. It's definitely a release.
It sure is.
Okay, so the Break Room, located at 889 76th Street in Byron Center. Give it a whirl. This is awesome.